1963 Mongolian legislative election. Parliamentary elections were held in Mongolia on 9 June 1963. At the time, the country was a one-party state under the rule of the Mongolian People's Revolutionary Party. The MPRP won 216 of the 270 seats, with the remaining 54 seats going to non-party candidates who had been appointed by the MPRP. Voter turnout was reported to be 100%, with only 13 registered voters failing to cast a ballot. Results. == References ==